Jimmy Howard straight on the goal line. It goes right through his feet.
As put by Rim Ferraro last night on TSN, that bizarre goal by Logan Couture last night forced overtime in Detroit, and his Sharks went on to win and take a commanding 3-0 series lead in OT. Now, there's no such thing as a bad goal to the team that scores it. But to everybody else, goals like that belong on this. The best, or make up the worst, playoff goals in the SportsCenter Top 10.
Hit by Lowry and Nolan starts back.
Stanley Cup Championship Series.